We're working to find out about damage after a car slammed into a downtown Columbus restaurant. Police say there was a crash. One of the vehicles went into the Haveli Bistro Indian restaurant. That portion of High Street was closed, but has since reopened.